we've got a long week ahead of us, filled with fun, with friends, and most importantly, the name of Jesus. We're going to make him famous in this place. We're going to lift his name up, and we're going to meet him in a new way. Amen.
Amen.
Here we go. A generation of high school students pressing forward. And so, in light of that, we're going to keep worshiping together, but before we do so, we're going to teach you guys a new song. Okay? So we are the band. We were here last night with the junior hires. And let me just say, yeah, there's a couple of you, a couple of faces up there actually can recognize already. And let me just say, junior hires worship the Lord well to this song, man. The name of Jesus was made famous in this place with this song. We're going to try it out with you guys, too. Now, here's the thing. Here's the thing, high schoolers. I like to move. Okay?
Me too.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Some of you are like, oh, no. I'm sorry. But you know what? It's all for Jesus, not for me. So here's what we're going to do. I want to teach you guys some dance moves. This is my friend Zach. He's gonna show you the dance moves with me. Okay? Yep. Zach. So here's how it goes. It's going to be a part of this song. This is like a kind of what I like to call a groovy song, okay? So it goes like this. I'm going to make the music with my mouth, and you just do the dance part, okay? Wait, how's it go? There we go. Yeah. Let's do it one more time. Now here's the thing. Everybody, you need to try and follow along with Zach this time, okay? So we'll go through some more motion for you. This is called the Sun Puncher. Okay? Sun Puncher. Everybody, Sun Punch. There you go. Pretty easy. Okay, good, good. You got that done. You look beautiful. This is called the Window Wiper. Everybody got some good Sun Punching and Window Wiping going on, right? Let's do it one more time. I'm gonna make
music. Do it with Zach. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You guys look ready. You feel ready?
Yeah!
Let's go.
We're worshiping Jesus. Everybody, you ready to dance? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh,
about our God is that we can worship Him through singing, through dancing, through clapping our hands. And I know you guys probably know this song. Let's just sing this out and be thankful that Jesus made a way.
thank you so much for this opportunity that we've had to come to you in full surrender and just worship you with everything that we have.
Yes, Jesus.
God, thank you so much for this time. And all God's people said,
Amen.
Amen.